So ever since they announced the casting of Solo, A Star Wars Story, people have been wondering, who or what does Phoebe Waller-Bridge, the star of Fleabag, play in this film? All we've known up until this point is she's a motion capture character, but that could be anything. Alien, droid, something else? Well, we have our answer. She is a robot named L337. Rolling! Hey guys, I'm Anthony Bresnikan, and one of the characters I was most interested in exploring in Entertainment Weekly's cover story about Solo, a Star Wars movie, is the character L337, or Leet, as some fans are already calling her. Leet, for people who don't know, is when you use numerals, numbers, to spell things out. We've all, you know, done that with a calculator. It's a common thing you see online. It's called Leet. Her name is a reflection, a little connection, a little homage to this. And Phoebe Waller-Bridge is an actress that you don't hire if you want somebody to be robotic. So the cool thing that Ron Howard told me was that this droid is less of a fuss budget than C-3PO or even K2SO from Rogue One. She's not stiff, she's not robotic, she's got more personality, she's got more panache and style, maybe more insecurity too. So this character is aligned with Lando Calrissian. She is his Chewie, and that inspires Han Solo to decide maybe he needs a partner in crime as well. And the coolest thing about her, something Donald Glover told me, was that Lando, you know, he's a self-made man. So is L337, or Leet. She has assembled herself from scraps of other droids. I think that's pretty damn cool.